So this is Kyle Quick here. We're at the tractor pull in New Haven, and as you can probably see, we had a little bit of rain. But talked with fair officials, it'll be an hour yet before they're ready to resume the tractor pull. So, you know, if you're running late, no worries, you're not going to miss anything. As you can see here, they've got one tractor that basically they're just scraping off that top layer. And then, you know, we've got beautiful weather for the rest of the evening. Talked with Assistant Chief Struberg, and so far everything looks pretty good for the rest of the night. So it's going to be beautiful, so make sure you come out yet. You know, you can wait a little while. It's 6:42. It'll be probably at least 8 o'clock before we get going again. And this is Kyle Quick giving you a live report here from the 50th New Haven Youth Fair.